As President Donald Trump made his way through Southern California to push for the building of a border wall and to denounce the state sanctuary policies, Filipino activists enjoyed a partial victory in Long Beach. After they pleaded their cases and shared their life stories during a city council meeting, the Long Beach City Council approved sanctuary-type policies with the Long Beach Values Act on a 6-2 vote.
Passing this Long Beach Values Act will be able to help the Filipino community and help to be protected. And, you know, basically, you know, our communities can be able to thrive and, you know, and not be targeted and criminalized because of one status.
The act, similar to California's sanctuary state policies, prohibits local law enforcement from cooperating with federal immigration officers. It also sets aside a legal defense fund of $250,000 to aid immigrants facing deportation. However, the ordinance does not protect all immigrants.
There's still more things that need to be discussed, and there's still more ways that we can improve it, especially because of these carve-outs that unfairly target immigrants who have convictions in the past. It doesn't even matter how long ago they were, or even if they changed their lives to make things better.
The city attorney and city manager will study the act, and the council is expected to meet again on it within the next 30 days. Los Angeles has a similar measure in place, and just like Long Beach, neither city has officially declared itself a sanctuary despite their policies. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News.